This is it. It's time for you to go to the wire. Yeah, you will hit. 'Cause you got the burning desire. Yeah, it's your time. You got the horn, so why don't you blow it? You are fine. You're filthy, cute, and baby, you know it. Woo, cream, get on top. Cream, you will cop. Cream, don't you stop. Cream, shove a getting bop.
Mike, I, you know, we were talking on some of the shows about how you are now classified with the government as having your hips are classified as weapons of mass destruction. Now, the reason for that is, of course, as you sing, you just can't seem to stop moving your hips. But for some reason, it's weird. You know, it's in your blood, isn't it?
Yeah, pretty much.
It is, really. Now, what I want you to do, I want you to stand up right here. In fact, stand up on here. Girls, could you just turn around and really put the pressure on him?
Yes, you
want to do the song Cream and just see if you can actually sing that song without moving your hips. You cannot move at all. So get a full body shot on this, Alex. Absolute full body. He cannot move at all. Let's see if you can do it. I bet you can't do it.
All right.
Not even one little bit. Not one little bit.
Just stay like this.
Thank you, Jeff.
No, I have to look at the girls.
No moving at all.
This feels kind of funny.
I definitely saw a tilt.
A tilt?
A tilt. Do you know what a tilt is? Guys, did you see a tilt?
Yes.
Time for you to go to the wire. Something like that. Do you think you can do it seriously? Now, the girls, aren't girls, don't tease him. Are you doing things down... Are you doing horrible things down there? Are you doing horrible things to him? I bet they are, aren't they?
Of course.
Of course. Try it again. Absolute still.
Thank you, Jeff. No moving now.
It's your time. You've got the horn, so why don't you?